Hi everyone, and welcome to Upload VP. My name is Andrew Watts, and in this WordPress tutorial, we're gonna learn about this. In this WordPress tutorial, we're going to add a contact form in the sidebar. So we are going to use a plugin called Contact Form 7. It has a 4.5 star rating and over 1 million active installs. So to install this, you just go to Dashboard, click on Plugins, Add New. In the search bar, type in Contact Form 7. So here we have the plugin Contact Form 7. Click on Install Now. Activate plugin. So the plugin are activated. Just go to contact forms, so this is the contact form 7. It already have a contact form, so you can just click on edit. Here are the fields in the contact form. They can add name, email, subject and message. This is the basic contact form. All you have to do now is just go to mail, change the mail where you want to have the contact form information. And below you see the from field, your visitor's name and their email, their subject. Also the email you can reply to. This is the message you will get from the name, their email, the subject and the message. You can also change this text. This email was sent from a contact form on Upload WordPress. Okay, so after you enter the email, just click on save. Now we want to add this shortcode to a widget. Just copy this, go to Appearance, Widgets, find the text widget, add to sidebar, add widget, choose a title, Contact Us, and paste the shortcode. Click on save. We want to have this at the top, so just drag this and drop. Go to your website. Okay, so now we have the basic Contact Us form. Name, email, subject and message. You can also add an extra field. So to do this, go to Dashboard, Contact Form, choose your contact form and click on Edit. So these are the field and these one are the extra fields. So let's say we want to have a phone number. Just copy one of these, copy, and put it where you want to have it. We want to have it after the email. Just paste. Delete this shortcode. So we want to have a phone number. You can also choose if you want to have it required. And just click on insert tag. You also have to change this text. So we want to change it to your phone number. And also delete this required text. Go down and click on save. And to have this phone number in the contact form email, you have to go to mail. Copy this phone number shortcode. Go down and paste it in the message body. Paste. Also type in the text so you know what this number is all about. Phone number. Click on save. And go to your website. Okay, so now we have the extra field, your phone number. And you can add extra fields if you want. Just play around, and this is how you add a contact form in your WordPress site. Okay everyone, I hope this helped. Please subscribe, leave a comment, make a thumbs up. You can also go to our premium support forum at uploadvp.com, and we will see you in the next tutorial. So have a great day and goodbye.